Let's create this beautiful 3D curved page effect using PowerPoint. It's possible, and it's easy, if you know the secrets. First, we'd like to say thank you so very much for your support. Our small YouTube channel has just reached 1,000 subscribers. And we're celebrating by sharing a few of our amazing PowerPoint tricks. This is a tutorial by the Visual Makery. We help businesses and professionals share their ideas with engaging visuals. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This trick is very similar to our solution for wrapping pictures around a 3D sphere. In that solution, we apply a picture fill to a 3D formatted sphere. The sphere is originally a 2D circle. As of today in May of 2021, PowerPoint 3D bevels are applied equally around the original 2D shape. To create a 3D curved page, we want the shape to only curve horizontally, but not vertically. You can get this effect from a cylindrical shape. But you can't create the cylindrical shape from a circle. The picture fill will only be applied to the flat ends of the cylinder. That won't work. We need a different solution. Our solution is to create the cylinder from a rectangular shape like a regular rectangle or a rectangle with rounded corners. Here are two examples of cylindrical shapes that you can create using regular 2D shapes. The easiest way to get the perfect bevel width and height values is to use a circle with a diameter that is the same size as the width of the rectangle. Turn the circle into a sphere with a single click using our free sphere maker tool. Copy and paste the bevel width from the resulting sphere over to the rectangles. Make sure that the rectangles are tall enough that the top and bottom of the page are not rounded. The size also depends on how large you want the page to appear in your scene. Get your page design ready. Here is our design. Let's paste the design onto the 3D extruded part of the shape and make it look like a curved surface. Select and copy your design. This places the design into the computer's clipboard. Select the rectangle. In the Format Shape pane, select Picture or Texture Fill. Select Clipboard as the picture source. As you can see, the picture is stretched to completely fill the entire shape. We want our design to only fill the middle part of the cylindrical shape to make it look like a curved page. Not to worry, we have solved this problem with an easy solution. We call it our Magic Bevel Technique. The magic bevel technique removes parts of your beveled 3D shapes. The secret is to place the design inside a larger rectangle as shown here. Make the larger bounding rectangle completely transparent. This way, when we copy the design and the larger bounding rectangle, we'll fill the 3D cylindrical shape with the picture with the transparent borders. Our 3D curved page is done. Don't forget to turn off the outlines. The 3D formatting doesn't look good with outlines. Play around with the material and lighting presets to get your favorite look. A glossy finish can look cool. Do you know a PowerPoint user who would love to try this technique? Share this video with them. Until next time, happy creating!